The Lamborghini machine, let's ride!
James here, I'm talking to you from this drone. Well, I'm not actually in the drone. That would defeat the entire purpose of a drone. That would be a helicopter. It will follow you the whole time and take some awesome shots for our videos. Not in a weird way. Anyway, have fun. Lamborghini versus Ferrari. Man, I am so pumped. Hey, no pressure, but these cars are like really expensive, so try not to crash and burn, okay? There's gonna be turns. Sorry. Italian power! Give me the gravy, Grandma!
What a win! The best of many, I am sure. Now that you've met the donut team, you probably have a better idea of what you're getting into. But trust me, you're still in for a few surprises. From now on, the city's going to be your playground. And your first urban challenge will be a rough and tumble American street brawl. I can't can't tell you much more right now. We agreed that James will be the one to give you all the details.
Tough boys and girls, you think you've got muscles? Well, how about you take it to the streets in a Chevy?
The Shelby GT500 performance is your business today.
The concrete jungle, how's it feel? Didn't think muscle cars could turn like that, did you? That car's muscle. I'm flexing right now, you just can't see it. Beepity boop 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 boop. Sorry, that's just the drone talking. He's very excited. Don't mind him. Oh, hey, I used to live in that building. Hey, don't look now, but I think you're in the lead. I said don't look. Who's got the buffest American muscles? Let's find out. Watch out for that curve.
Thank you.
Good job, driver. New challenges lie ahead. Enjoying the ride with Donut Media so far? Let's dive even deeper into their world then. The Donut crew has all kinds of shows on their channel. In one of them, they pit Cheap Puff. Against the high-end versions. It's called Hilo, and that's exactly what you're going to get a taste of now. Workshop, you'll be driving the oh-so-lovely Nissan 370Z Nismo.
Nothing is more iconic than Low Car.
All right, hotshot, let's see what you can do with that setup coming straight from the sail rack. Give it the beans! Shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, yo! Fully upgraded. Let's rip. Done the whole part switching thingy, brakes, tires, suspension, exhaust. Only the best for my baby. Here comes the straight line. Time to put that Nismo high car to the test. Punch it! I know you're focused on driving right now, but I just want to call out that I'm doing a really good job flying this drone. It's my first day. Nail it.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. As you know, we're sticking to urban terrain for the next event, but we're kicking the touch. Motorfest has provided Donut Media with two incredible cars. And knowing James, you can be sure they'll be put to good use. I should really keep the details to myself, but I can't help teasing you a little. So, just picture this. Downtown hypercar battle.
More power, baby!
Motorfest gave us two hypercars with more...
Whoa, someone woke up in a new Bugatti.
Comes with some pretty sweet perks. Check out these two spaceships they lent us. This car is too fast. You are a psychopath. I love you. After the docks, how about a little tour of the countryside? This is a really nice neighborhood. Pretty sure you're ruining the property values, though. Thank you. guys are destroying the previous downtown speed record, but which car's gonna set the new record? The suspense is killing me. I gotta sit down. Kilometers per hour in the city? I don't know, that's gotta be at least 100 miles an hour. Finish line is right there! Full power, baby! This comes with some pretty sweet perks. Check out these two spaceships they lent us. This car is too fast. You are a psychopath. I love you. How about a little tour of the countryside? This is a really nice neighborhood. Pretty sure you're ruining the property values, though. Agree that you guys are destroying the previous downtown speed record, but which car's gonna set the new record? The suspense is killing me. I gotta sit down. Kilometers per hour in the city? I don't know, that's gotta be at least 100 miles an hour.